Today we're gonna see how long we can secretly live underneath this group of players' Skyblock Island. And the whole time we're here, we're gonna use creative mode to literally build them a brand new secret base and give it to them for free. Can we do this before they catch us? Yeah, name tags are off, they can't see us. There's our boy Ben up there, and there they are, literally right above us. So what do you guys think? Maybe a little bit of a nature theme? I'm gonna go look at their base again and spectate. What is this? Ben, is this a shark?
They're all wearing shark heads.
They are! All right, so let's do an ocean. Take that head off, that's thick.
Why, I was liking it, look at me.
All right. They're literally right above us, guys. They could hear us at any moment.
We put a tornado up the middle and surround it in sharks. We create Sharknado.
We can't really change this stone. No. We got to put a layer on the inside, because if we change it, they're going to see it on the outside. So sand, just cover it up with a little layer of sand. I don't know how loud that is. Do it slowly. All right. Why do they have to be right there of all the places? Careful, Ben. Careful, Ben. All right. That's them. You're good. Oh, snap. We got a hole in the corner. The early stages of this, guys, are not easy. I'm going to tell you this right now. Do you hear how easily we hear them walking above us and they just have no idea we're down here? If we go into their base and look, yeah, that sand is really freaking loud. They don't really have anything. They're still building their base. They don't have any beds. It's so loud. Oh, boy. Keep it going, boys. Let's get this thing covered. This is what we do for you guys. We care, all right?
I'm clicking hard.
Do you hear that? We're getting carpal tunnel for you. Roll out of that fountain now. Let's do it. No, world edited out. That's gonna be so loud. While you're doing this, I'm gonna go take a look at these cute little noobs up here. Look at them, they have no idea. There's literally sand being placed inches away from you. How hard is it to dig down? Central unit right here, what's this gonna be? Like a chill zone, you think? Like beach vibe?
Or actual beach.
And I'm thinking beach, ocean.
Yeah, but how are you gonna build an ocean in a circle? You know what I'm saying?
It's a small ocean. Hey, whoa, world edit, Isaac, what are you doing? Are you trying to get caught?
There we go.
It is. Let's give it a little flavor here. Shh, quiet down, boys, quiet down. Easy does it. Ocean's done, inside of the base is done, still haven't been caught. Every base is a good old-fashioned furnace room. And we're going for a more unique design this time than we did our last. I hate that. Ben's going for a little bookshelf over there. Yo, that is so freaking loud. Why is Ben silent? Isaac's over here like, give me a heart attack every time he moves. I want to make an auto smelter. Oh, that's kind of loud. Okay, that's gonna feed into the chests. I'm trying to think this through. I'm trying to design my own. It's not exactly an easy process. That doesn't make any sense. If we do furnaces above it, I mean, we could do something like this, something like that. Oh, every time I get in here, man, it just makes a lot of noise and it's very uncomfortable. I don't want to get too advanced here for them, but something like that. Another one over here. And boom, they can load those supplies up, get this bad boy to auto smelt for them. All right, so my boys are working hard. Obviously, got some beautiful decorations. I need to do a quick checkup on what our friends are doing upstairs right now. Oh, look, they got a little beach shovel. They really are going all in for this beach thing. I need to make it look kind of cool. So we're going to do sandstone, which is kind of getting risky. Oh, geez, that didn't work. Yeah, every time I place this, it's pretty much disaster. Oh, boy, every time I place it, I feel like it's over. Probably should do a world edit here, but I'm committing. We're going for that more even look. Okay. So the rest of this can be blocked off, but how to do that in a clean way? That is the question. I think we need a gate and a little birch fence just to break up the room. Good, you have just enough room to mingle, like a ladder, like right here. It's gonna take you up to the second floor where we're gonna add a little something something right here. Okay, yeah, I like that. Yeah, look at this. Multi-layered here, folks.
Emergency! What? Somebody just broke down into here. It was that all vids guy. He was literally in here for a second, then he left.
Yeah, but maybe he just thought it was part of the base. Like, maybe he didn't even realize it.
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
Keep your eyes on him. We need a mitigation plan. Ben, what do you got? Just watch the noises, now more than ever. You know how when you go to like a beach house, they always have these like annoying signs everywhere? Watch this. The seashell smelting station. All right, so you come over here to your little beach corner. Maybe a live shrimp, perhaps, Ben. Would you like a live shrimp?
That's disgusting.
And a little bit of a baby crab. Beach vibes, yellow and blue. Yellow and blue gives off beach vibes. I'm trying to make it look good. That is how we do it, guys. We give people professional builds.
Whoa, I hear hitting.
Right here hitting, watch the punching. See, we gotta work. This is like a tiny home, guys. Those are trending right now. We're trying to get creative with a tiny home, which is why the bedroom is right behind the smelting station, and there's nothing wrong with that, all right? See, now that ain't too bad. That's a nice compact bed right there.
You saying Jumbo Crab just gave me inspiration for this build. I'm gonna build Isaac's Crab Shack.
Ooh. I'm trying to give them actual useful things, and that sounds like one of those useful things, guys. Now, one thing I like to do, guys, is show them that they belong here, which is why working this Crab Shack will be one of the people above us. Smithing station is looking okay. I like that you can come up here and get behind it, but it needs more functionality. And I got another idea that's actually gonna be pretty insane. I'm excited to try. Build that right into the wall. You know what I'm saying? Just build it right in. There it is. You can craft at your bedside table. I think we need a little glass walkway because it's got that modern beach house feel. And now I'm gonna give them the ultimate luxury item that we've never even given in a house slip, and it's gonna be hard to build, but I'm gonna do it.
Crabby Joe's Crab Tack of the Crab. Yeah. Oh, crap!
Whoa, watch it.
Let's get
go.
This is why we rehearse it.
Plug it up. I'm gonna plug it up. I'm gonna get this guy out of here. I'm gonna plug it. How do you get in here?
Is it free to come up?
It's free to come up. I hid behind a tree and TP'd him to someone random, but that guy does not live here at this base. I need to get this ultimate thing built before they catch us. One thing you want to be able to do is prepare for battle very quickly. All right, we're trying to give them everything they need. You're right here. This will be perfect. Really worried, guys. That one guy knows that we're down here, and it really makes it kind of stressful, because now, if he tells people, it's pretty much over. What I want this to be is a full suit of armor corner. Let's fix this. You're going to be able to walk back here, and supposedly, if I do this right, you're going to be able to suit up in a full set of armor instantly, which will be kind of sweet. So let's try. Helmets, legs, shirt, boots, sword, totem of undying, and a shield. Okay, so let's test it real quick. I'm going to test it on my brothers. All right, Isaac, come on back here into Joe's spectacular, craptacular shaft, whatever. This guy's back.
We just kicked him.
Don't kick him. It'll say that you kicked him. Now he's going
to
know.
I don't know what to do.
Look at me. That is wrong.
Oh, there he is again.
Give him blindness.
I got it. Okay, and TP him to someone random. Relax. He's got blindness. Isaac, get back here. Come here. I want to test this out, so go ahead and step on that and see if it gives you a full set of armor. Dang, why didn't it give you the rep? I mean, it spit it out, but only put your boots on. Oh! The pressure plate, it would be right there. Okay, so this is the armor station. They're redstoning it up right there, so they'll be able to stand on this button and instantly get a full set of armor if they were to die and lose it. I want to give this one some use, too. We've got the bedroom. We've got that. Do we have an enchanting zone here? Literally, Aeris, we're down here. So I'm turning my night vision off. It's a little bit too dark, all right, for my taste. So I need to get some of these like chill lights on the side. I mean, we are going for that tiny home vibe, so we really gotta step it up. There we go. This crab shack, pitch black, can't have that. Put a little beach door back here. Dude, this is like walking back into your kitchen, but it's a full set of armor. That's pretty clean, all right? Like, it's just so dark, it's so moody. I'm always in night vision, I never notice. Oh, sea lanterns and sea pickles. We need to bring our sea to life. Look at this, this ain't no ocean. And a little bit of seagrass just for good measure. You guys hear that sound coming through right now? That is the sound of a beautifully made base. I don't know. I'm pretty happy with where we're at, but I definitely think giving this thing more life is going to really pull it together a lot. There we go. Does that not look a million times better right now, actually having fish in it and stuff? I mean, that's freaking clean, dude. That looks good. I'm getting all the fine details now. We're in the detailing stage where we got to fix all the junk here. So what are we missing? Anvil. We need an anvil.
Man, you got a dolphin in here? That thing is so wild.
Dolphins? I didn't put it in for a reason.
I like it. That's a flex.
My boys
right
have lost what it means to be a home invader. Anvil. We'll turn it into Ben's. Ben's will have the anvil over here. Now that is loud. That is loud.
Okay. Yeah, that's loud.
Wait, hold on, hold on, hey! Oh. I TP'd him to someone random. Plug up the hole. That guy doesn't live here. People are TP requesting us, guys. Time is getting low.
So we said there was dolphins. Yep, there.
Get rid of it, get rid of it. Kill it.
Okay, the dolphins, kill the dolphin.
Hurry, Isaac, keep the hole plugged. Okay, now, back to it.
Kill a dolphin, at what cost do we home invade?
Watch this, boys. I'm about to transform this into something magnificent.
Put water from it, yeah.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. We need fine details, boys. Use some buttons and stuff. Professional builders use buttons. Think like a Greenwood. Look at this. Yes, drawers.
Is that Aries?
Hey, get him.
I'm gonna jail him.
Do it. That's a good idea. Jail him. That's how we do it, guys. You find us and we're home invading, giving you a house, you go to jail. And guys, you think I'm joking, but look at this. This dude is actually in jail with his friend right now and they can't get out. You've been a bad bard. So that's freaking awesome. I like the blue flower. That gives it a vibe. We need a water feature, I feel like. Some kind of organic water flow from like up here. See, I don't know if this will work or what it's gonna do, but this could be cool. Would this work? We're about to find out, boys. Here it goes. Woo, that's not ideally what I wanted. You know what? That's kind of interesting. I like that. That's good. So in the time that we've been building down there, they have... Oh, wait, they're in jail right now. I forgot we arrested them. You can probably unfree them, by the way, if you want to. I mean, dang, given that it went from a completely barren and blank land, now it's got three shops and, like, literally everything you could need. I mean, this is a full-on base. Here they come, guys, to their brand new base. Let's go, boys. We did arrest you, I know. What's up, Ari?
That's really cool. Thank you.
Congrats. Hope you enjoy the new base. And I hope you guys check out our Skyblock server, but more importantly, check out my brand new merch, which drops today, Friday the 11th. Links below, shop.leverfella.com. Guys, thank you for watching. Lick that screen. Peace.